here we are, everybody, up in Newcastle. Alan Smith has joined me. We're at St James's Park for this very intriguing fixture today.
Newcastle United!
The match today is Newcastle United up against Fulham.
Here is Newcastle United line. Number 22, DeAndre Yedlin. Number 18, Federico
going well
Fernandez.
As we check on the league table here, Crystal Palace. Kieran
well, heady Clark. Times for this football 19, club in a Champions Andrew League position at this stage. Who would have thought eight, that? It's John, going to be John fascinating Shelby. To see if they can number keep 30, it up. A lot of football Christian still to be played.
Number 17, Ayoz Perez. And number 9, Solomon Moronga.
Newcastle United trying to get back to winning ways after their draw, an away draw against Everton.
Well, it was 1-1 and either side might have felt they could have won it. Interesting today, you know, I can see another draw on the horizon here.
Newcastle United's lineup. Federico Fernandez plays alongside Kieran Clark in the heart of the defence. He's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers. Now we can check on the Fulham lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
It could be a special day, this one, for Newcastle United. We'll see. They've got the game underway. Jonjo Shelvey, DeAndre Yedlin, Camara, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Camara! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And that's gone behind for a corner for Fulham. Jonjo Shelvey. Slipping it through. The score! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Oh. Aite. Opportunity now! Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
It's Fulham now who have the lead. Jonjo Shelvey. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Spectacularly.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and then there he's up.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. So, away we go at 1-1. Fulham looking for victory today. They know it won't be Shelvey. Rondon, the pass threaded through. Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money. Let's have another peek at that goal. Fulham need to refortify themselves. At the moment, they are behind. Probing with the pass. Brilliant goal!
Well, it shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him having scored a goal. Really good team spirit.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Brilliant entertainment. Level again. Very entertaining first. it is the kickoff here for the second half.
He's given it away.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish. Always gets involved, this manager. Loves to hug his players after a goal. Great scenes.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Matt Ritchie, put in from the wide area.
Goal, an equaliser for Newcastle.
Oh, the Toon Army are loving that.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Number nine, Solomon.
Tom Kearney. And that is the final whistle from the referee. The teams are level here. Oh, well, Alan, what an exciting match.
Barely time to breathe, was that? Absolutely brilliant. We can't complain for a lack of action at either end.
It's a great performance, particularly in the circumstances, Alan.
Well, he played really well, got himself a couple of goals. He'll just be disappointed it didn't earn his team the full 3 points.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
Newcastle United.
This was the last game of the 2013-14 Premier League season for both these clubs, wasn't it? And Newcastle actually went in front at Anfield. Liverpool got the win, but they didn't get the title, Alan.
No, they didn't. Nearly, but not quite. So I think they'll be looking forward into the future with optimism, though, a great deal of it.
Well, in terms of goal scoring, we should see a few today. Liverpool are leading the way in the goal charts.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
This is the Liverpool side. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Mohamed Salah starts. He was man of the match last time out.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Newcastle United's lineup. Well, we put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those. It could be anything the manager wants it to be. He has got some very talented lads out there, though.
Thank you.
Newcastle United had that frustration that you feel as the home team when you only draw. They drew against Fulham.
Yeah, it was all a bit harum-scarum, that 3-3, and they looked disorganised, and I think that's going to mean a defeat here.
It's a very good in. Maybe he'll cross it here. Murphy! And there it is, the opening goal. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So Newcastle United have the lead. Jordan Henderson, Milner, Mohamed Salah, it's Mane. Mane with the cross. Good defensive clearance there.
The shot's on!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
The leveller.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And in it goes.
No! Level again, Liverpool.
Wouldn't be surprised to see them go on and win it now.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number nine, Roberto Firmino.
Murphy, Jonjo Shelvey, Roberto Firmino, now Sadio Mane, Roberto Firmino, Nathaniel Klein,
trying to get the ball,
well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle,
read the play well.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Let's take the lead here!
Well, they managed to... So here we are at half... Well, the drainage is very good these days, but it's going to be tested to the full here. It's an awful day. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Murphy, little piece of interplay between the two.
And now the shot!
Super goalkeeping. Corner here for Newcastle United.
James Milner.
Jordan Henderson. Fabinho.
He can put them in front.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
What will?
Salah now, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And shoots!
Corner. And here's a possibility.
The fourth official is
in. Got to hand it to Liverpool. No team could do more in the pursuit of a winning goal without actually getting it. It is a very late corner and a level game for Liverpool.
Corner swung in.
Keeper up well to punch the corner.
Shot up! Firmino! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square.
big welcome to you to Vicarage Road. Delighted to have your company, and I'm delighted to have the company of Alan Smith. Watford in our game today against Newcastle United. Going well as we check on the league table here, Crystal Palace.
Well, we're well past the halfway mark in this season, aren't we? And they've still got a great shout of finishing in a Champions League spot. I mean, if they could see it through, what a huge difference it would make to this football club.
Newcastle United, last time out, they were away from home. They drew against Liverpool.
Yeah, it wasn't the best of games, and I'm hoping for better here. I mean, that 1-1 draw, it could have been so much more. I just can see another draw, though, here.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Thank you for attending Vicarage.
Newcastle United's lineup. And Keogh starts with DeAndre Yedlin in the fullback positions. Jonjo Shelvey starts with Ki Sung-yung in the centre of the park. And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers. At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. And will to hold off the opposition. Striding forward, purposefully.
And now the shot!
And it's a corner now. Jonjo Shelvey.
Let's fly!
Struck in with a chance. Goalkeeper out of position. And from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Well, we're halfway through. Five minutes still to go, second half underway. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Let's fly!
Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close, off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance.
Here's Gray, slipping it through. Brilliant goal!
Well, the keeper really couldn't get anywhere near. First time hit with real ferocity.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Substitution for Newcastle.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Coming on to the pitch.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Play on the... Andrew Yedlin. It's one back. This could be a chance. And they managed to score here.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So, away we go at 1-1.
Newcastle United.
Deeney.
Number 30.
Chalobah. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Pereira. Joselu trying to get the ball in behind. Gonna try one now. And there it is! It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Newcastle United are leading here. Arvin Zegelaar. Well, then it goes. Oh, they've scored! And they may just have saved their bacon here. How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. It's Yedlin. Came in with a challenge. Joselu. He's given possession away here. It's finished level here at the final whistle. Well, they've ended up with a point apiece, and it's better than losing.
Yeah, I don't think either team were at their best here today. Both missed chances and, take away a point and move on, I think.
Well, they'd have been in a bit of a mess, I think, but for him.
Well, he played really well, got himself a couple of goals. He'll just be disappointed it didn't earn his team the full 3 points.